The profession of Illinois State Police, processional I should say, for Illinois State Police Trooper Nick Hopkins, was a touching one to watch from the sky and the ground. Photojournalist Stan Daywood traveled along with the procession aboard Bomarito Automotive Sky Fox. Honor and respect was paid to Hopkins from the community this afternoon. A large motorcade led the way home for Trooper Nick Hopkins. Police officers from St. Louis City, county, and surrounding communities lined the southbound lanes of Interstate 55 and even blocked the exit ramps so the procession was uninterrupted. Firefighters on city overpasses saluted the 33-year-old trooper, who was shot dead in the line of duty Friday morning. As the procession crossed into Illinois, the crowds grew larger. Citizens with American flags in hand crossed their hearts. In Columbia, Illinois, high school students joined a large group gathered to pay their respects. Construction workers stopped their work to line the highway. And when the motorcade approached Waterloo, firefighters stood at attention outside a usually busy shopping center. Crowds waved American flags. Students at Jabot High School showed reverence as Trooper Hopkins' body made its way through town. The procession stopped at Hopkins' home, a place he loved in a community that loved him back. A moving display of respect and support, knowing the pain being shared by Hopkins' family, friends, and colleagues.